Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So today we are back with another recipe from the Kerala cuisine, Sambaram. This can also be called as Mor or Neer Mor. It is nothing but spiced buttermilk. Curd is the main ingredient in this and it is very well known for its cooling properties. So do try this recipe in this summer season. So let's see how to make this quickly. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get the latest notification from us. To make this recipe, the ingredients required are 1/2 cup of curd, 1 cup of water, a small piece of ginger finely chopped, 3 to 4 shallots and few curry leaf, 1 to 2 green chilli, few coriander leaf and salt as per taste. Firstly, in a mixer, add the curd and water and blend it until it's of smooth consistency. Now add the rest of the ingredients except for the curry leaf and blend it once again. In a serving glass, add the crushed curry leaf and few ice cubes. Adding ice cubes is optional. Now your sambaram is ready. You can have it as such or you can even refrigerate it and have it later. So do try this simple recipe at home during this summer season and do let me know on how it was in the comment section. If you like our video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. There are a few more videos on your screen. Do click and enjoy them as well. Thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Have a nice day and keep smiling.